Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of An Idiot Plays. My name is Matt, and as usual, I am the person mentioned in the title. Let's continue with Soul Reaver. I believe I have another dungeon-ish equivalent to go through right now. I'm going to take a nice sip of my water. It's Halloween, by the way. Happy Halloween. If you're watching this on your mobile device as you're going out and getting candy. No one's doing. That's okay. Not a problem. So far, no trick-or-treaters, and I've been waiting, almost 2 hours now for someone to show up. I guess they don't want in. They don't want any piece of this. Alright, let's work our way backwards. This will probably be faster. That's where I want to go, right? Sure. Sure! Nope, that's not what I wanted to do, actually. See if I can remember how this game works. It has been a very long time since I played it. In over 24 hours. It's good to see that the Chubbs stave off the elimination. Wow, speaking. The Cubs! Not eliminated. Going to Cleveland. So, whatever. Let's do this. Bet you if I pick this up, he's gonna wake up. Nope. Good thing I didn't bet myself that much. Alright, let's see. Yep. About what I expected. Uh-huh. Make me phase through here. Anything over here worthwhile? No? Okay. Let's go through the gate. And then let's find a place where I can... Oh boy. The bar? The bar. Can't pull that out right now. Alright, so how am I supposed to get in there? That seems a little tricky. So we got that place in the center. Oh man, there's a lot of stuff going on here. Like a lot of stuff. You want me to go up there and pull that leap? You got it. Except for the fact that I can't do anything right now. Where's my real portal? There it is. Okay, so at least I know where it is. Continue exploring. Keep shooting. Now a shooter. Keep shooting. Purplish. I'm probably gonna be running over here again anyway, but still. Alright, there's a door. Gotcha. And there's that spot in the middle. And that's probably it. Real question is, why did you guys come back? No matter. Alright, what's in the middle? get up there. Huh. How would I even do this? Aha, there's one over there. How do I get there? Oh, the answer will reveal itself. And the answer is, I'm dumb. Alright, so it wants me to go... Doesn't look like that is a climb thing. Try it, but I don't think it's a climb thing. Nope. I guess let's press onward. I know I've commented on this before, but it is pretty amazing how far games have come since these days. We got maps, we got objective markers, we've got waypoints, we have checkpoints. Checkpoint! All that stuff would be kind of helpful right now. This is starting to turn into a giant labyrinth, and I don't know how I feel about that. I can't do anything with that. Okay. Frame Rate City. Eat him up. We got going on here. Gotta face through this. Nope. Well, that's a problem. All these purple highlights. Very 80s. Alright, this entire place is way too big. One back there. Everything about this. Well, I can't do anything with this. So where am I supposed to go in order to... I can face this, apparently. I don't think there's anything in here. Nope. Confused as to where I can turn into a real boy. Maybe this isn't the way to go. Wait, at least I can get out of here. That's a plus. That would have been really bad if I couldn't. Oof. I should be able to turn into a real boy back here and then I guess go into that other door. I think that's the only other place I can go right now. Woof. Frame rate. Are you not a door? Really? Well, if you're not a door, then what are you? Boy, this is going very well. All right, let's see if I can figure this out. I feel like you're a box puzzle. I feel like I'm supposed to shoot you. Can I even move? I think it's moving. Did it move enough is the question. Fired up. All right, let's see. Maybe this will do it. The real question is, where is all this going to take me? Maybe on the other side of the door. Should pull me over here, where there's this. Yeah, I haven't done this in a while. Nothing on the sides. Is this gonna get me anywhere? Up here? I'm not so sure this is where I'm. Oh. That's really annoying. I should be able to get up there. Anyway. Nope. Apparently that wasn't enough. What am I missing? That should do it. That didn't do it. That actually got me stuck on the wall for a second there. Okay. Am I missing something, or am I just bad at this jump? Push the box. Why can I not push the box? What is happening? Never mind. Wow. Huh. You'd certainly think I'd be able to make that jump. Hmm. guess I gotta go through all that again. Keep trying this. I have nothing better to do than make this jump. There we go. Alright. Is duct work or something in here? What's going on? Looks very industrial and metallic. Hi. Sure what happened there. I couldn't press triangle to shoot. I guess I have to stand on it. Okay, what does that do? Timed draining. It doesn't appear to be. Now what am I supposed to do with these boxes? Is that how I build a way out? Oh, that's a problem. Alright, so I guess I gotta do some box flipping. This is what I'm gonna need to do. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm definitely wrong. And I would want to. I just need to get the one box across. Maybe I need two. Well, I should be able to get two over. Just in case I need them. Why? Never mind. All right, so what I should do is get you. You Actually, I was just thinking about what I had for dinner tonight, and it was very good. Chicken, brown rice, and vegetables. Nice and healthy. Alright, let's, I might not need it, but let's get it over there. Oop, that's not what I want to do. That's what I want. No, no, you were supposed to let go. You ruined everything. This should be super easy to move. Okay. Uh-oh. Nah. No. Top one down. I can do that. I think. Maybe. Maybe two is enough. We'll find out. I really hope I didn't completely screw this up. Ah! I may have completely screwed this up. Hang on. Oh boy. Might be all right if this works. There we go. I think. No. I need to get one up to the top. I can get that there. Oh boy. Alright. So I may have really screwed this up big time. I don't know if there's a way for me to get three. Oh, there might be. Okay, I think this will work. Okay, maybe not. Hey! Good job, me. That took longer than it should have, but that's okay. Hey, more boxes? No? Oh, platforming! Even better. Turn this. Can't possibly go wrong. That you stand in front of it. Yep. Oh, I don't even know what's happening. Two greens and a red. Nope, that's totally not the button that I wanted to hold. Throw you into whatever this is? Throw you into the gas? I mean, I can, it doesn't do anything. Yeah, okay. Enough of that. Okay. Nope, that's also not gonna work. It's not gonna... I don't know why shooting him didn't do anything, but... Yeah, knock it off. Your door. That you won't open. Okay, let's try to actually do something here. No! Ugh! Leaky gas is bothering me. Just run. Oh, you're a switch. Who knew there was other stuff in here? All right, that's red. Toasty! Okay. Hmm. I can assume I want to do that. Well, it seems the most logical. Now, let's see what was in that exploded door. Why are you snowing inside? Come on, game. Alright. Where was that door? Aha! The other place seemed like the place to go. We're gonna see where this takes me. Right now, in a long, windy... Oh, was that door? I guess that was that door. Okay. Thinking, I have an idea of what I need to do here. So all that did was wrap me around. I'm gonna head in here. I'm gonna move this block this way. This way. Now we're gonna do one of these. And then one of these. And one of these. Okay. Seems about right. And we'll go. Oh, we'll go this way. I guess I can go left or right. Well, there's nothing there. Nothing there either. Oh, that's the ceiling. Okay. So is the other one higher than this? Ah! Game! Game! Okay, that worked. What about here? Aha! Seems like a slow climb to the top. Uh-huh. And probably now this way. Nope. Am I hitting something? Alright, so he won't walk off the edge right away. Higher. I don't think that's gonna take me anywhere, but we'll try it. Nope. Need to get up there. Huh, why is that not making the jump? I wonder. Nothing else for me to do, right? Doesn't seem like it. Gotta be hitting something. Maybe I'll try from the other side. Maybe I just need a normal jump? With some momentum behind it? Nope, that didn't work. Nope. Well, clearly, that's what I would need to do, I would think. Unless. It doesn't look like I can jump up and reach that. Well, maybe. Uh-huh. Nope. Jumping in this game, kind of frustrating. Get there. Alright, is this gonna be a one shot? If I don't make it through, can't just shoot it from here. Jumping. No, not at all frustrated. So I guess this is just a run and jump. Yep, I guess it's just a run and jump. Clearly. Thank you. early. Still got there though. There we go. That'll do it. It's been ready. Alright, so I think I can just jump down here. This. Well, I guess I wanted to do that. I want to go in that hole towards that gate, and there's that obelisk. Got it. Alright, let's get my fire reaver on. Hi guys. How are you doing? On each other? What was going on here? Hmm. Yeah, huh? This is gonna be one of those I'm switching back and forth. Yeah, it is. Let's jump! When I press button, you jump! Come on, kid! In with this thing? Whoa! I didn't. Whoa! Hey! Hey! Okay. I didn't expect that to happen. Door. Red carpet. Okay.
My brother, Dumas, a powerful warrior in life. He would have burned with shame to have me find him here like a stuck pig.
He's already dead. Oh, am I gonna be fighting you? Okay, I don't see anything else. Approach the body. Oh, I get it. I get it. I see exactly what's going to happen here. Yoink, and you're alive. I've played video games.
Unbound at last. I thank you, brother.
Your thanks are premature, Dumas. I have not forgotten whose hands bore me into the abyss.
The centuries in limbo have honed my strength. Not even Cain is my equal.
Even the strongest vampire is vulnerable.
We shall test your thesis, Raziel.
My bloodthirst has been superseded by an even darker hunger. I will consume your soul before this day is done.
Well, that's a proud move. Yeah. Move. Alright, let's see. He doesn't jump, he just hits the ground. Move! Nope. Alright, is there anything in here that I can shoot? What does the spirit realm have to offer me? Other than Mo Duma. Bring it on! Can you not see that far? Find a spot to do it. Run out here? Do I need to bring him out here? Sure. Bring it on, dude. Where are you at? Huh. I wonder. And there's also this one, but that's just a box. Alright, we'll go back and see. Maybe I do need to lure him out there. Let's see what he does. I'm not entirely sure what to do. Now we get cutscene again.
You You are persistent, Raziel.
Well,
I feel like this is the way that I want to go. This way. Oh, come on. Yeah, you're killing me. You're killing me good. You did not run away, though. Oh, is there seriously no soul for me to get? That's annoying. Yeah, where were you guys 10 seconds ago? I guess I can't lure him over there. But maybe I can fight him if I can get this pole that's over here. I don't know. These doors that I can open? No. I thought for sure luring him in here would be the way to do it. Be checking on what the internet says just for the sake of me not banging my head against the wall.
You are persistent, Raziel.
Yep. Really? Well, that sucked. Why don't you stop sucking my soul and you just get over here? Jump away. He's not gonna hit me up here. Way? Maybe this way? I can lure you. Okay. I feel like this is it. Where'd you go? Come on. Come on. No? Yeah, I think we're just gonna peek. Yeah, I just need to see where to get started. That's not going to help. This might help. To him. If what I just read is for realsies, this could be tricky. No. Just go. Let's go, bud. I must have had a walkthrough for this. Yeah, let's do this. As long as you don't run back to your throne room, I think we'll be fine. Hopefully that's not too close. See, I never would have thought this. So this could be tricky. Alright. I gotta turn the gas on first. Appears to be the other side. Now he's in here, he should stay, I would think. Alright, where is he? He's over here. All you need to do is just come chill here, dude. Where are you at? You're running into... I hope you're not stuck. That'd be a problem. Spot. We'll see. Okay, it just warped him down there. Fine game. Get anything good?
Consuming Duma's soul empowers you to wind a constricting band of spectral energy around your enemies. This energy manifests itself in both the spectral and material realms. And in the physical world, it can be employed to manipulate otherwise immovable objects.
Okay. Well, I still don't know how to get out of here. I guess go back to the throne room. There's no way I would have figured that out. Not a chance. Alright, so we're gonna roll back to throne room. Or the area around the throne room. There was another thing that looked like a dead end. This, I think. Just circle the object. Oh. Okay. Is there anything else actually in this room? Other than Fire Reaver? Seem like it. It's gotta be tight circles, I guess. Probably something I will never use unless I have to. I can't see worth a damn. Awesome. Oh, Come on. Eat the soul. Well, that doesn't give me a whole lot. I would imagine. There's gotta be somewhere around here, right? Turn back into a normal boy? There we go. Say, the game's been kind of a jerk at times. It wouldn't be that big a jerk. Oh. Alright, I guess we are continuing to do this. It seems like it's only opening one door at a time, so I guess to get out of here, I'm gonna have to do it again. Really? Jeez. Forgot how much combat sucks with that Soul Reaver. Why did you throw it over there? There's all these wonderful spikes right here. Jeez. Alright. And then there's this. Sure. I guess I have to do this again. To get out. No, wait, am I just saving it? I think I'm just saving it at this point. I'm just saving it. So it's kind of irrelevant. Now I don't know where I need to go, but we'll figure that out. Alright. There's gotta be somewhere in the game that I haven't been yet. But that we're gonna have to save for next episode. Which, hopefully, we're getting there. Can't be too much left to do, I don't think. So, one deep breath. I'm gonna hold it for a little while. This is Matt for an Idiot Plays. See you later.